Black flagged again. Hard to tell where the pace car is right there. Yeah, I was trying to watch you, and I think I got too far ahead, too, right there. Right there.
I got a little extra, but probably not that much.
Thank you. Good win, Nick.
Thanks. So I can dedicate this win to Keith for all the setups and guides and for pulling into the pit so I can pass.
Hey, man. Congrats on the win. Good job.
I almost lost it on the last lap. My tires were so done. Rob was slowly catching me.
I almost lost it on the last lap, too, coming out of one of the chicanes.
I spun myself twice the same way, trying to exit it out of one of those slow ones.
See, I sent my wife out to get a pedicure. Problem solved.
Fuck you, I just watched the start. I don't know how you got the black flag only because I was even with you or maybe even slightly ahead.
Yeah, it happened right before the second Porsche chicane. I think I got just a little ahead of them to the right there. I need to look to the right better there.
Oh, before the second one?
Yeah, I think that's what caused it, because you see before that, chicane, he's kind of alongside the pit entry, and then he slows up, and then I went by.
Oh, yeah, you're right. It is right there, yeah. Because after that, I even went up ahead of you slightly, and then you went in front. I mean, wouldn't even have thought to look at that.
Yeah, and good win.